What is the best drug for chronic hepatitis B? Managing chronic hepatitis B requires long-term therapy to suppress viral replication, reduce liver inflammation, and prevent disease progression. To understand this video, I would like to mention a couple of very good drugs used for chronic hepatitis B and their advantages. Drugs like entecavir, tenofovir disoproxil fumarate, and tenofovir alafenamide are the cornerstone of chronic hepatitis B treatment. They work by inhibiting viral DNA polymerase, thus suppressing hepatitis B virus replication. They have been widely used and have demonstrated potent antiviral efficacy and a good safety profile. Tenofovir alafenamide. A newer formulation of tenofovir has shown comparable efficacy to tenofovir disoproxil fumarate with improved renal and bone safety. I am Dr. Cariordi, and you are watching Zoom Hospital Channel. Pegylated interferon alpha is an alternative for chronic hepatitis B treatment. It works by modulating the immune response against hepatitis B virus. It can induce sustained virological response after treatment cessation in a subset of patients. However, its use is limited by tolerability issues and contraindications in certain patient populations. Choosing the best drug for chronic hepatitis B is an interesting thing. Hepatitis B virus has a high mutation rate, leading to the emergence of drug-resistant strains. Additionally, individual responses to treatment can vary, making it essential to tailor therapy according to the patient's specific characteristics, viral factors, and the goal of the treatment for that patient. The first factor to consider while selecting the best drug is efficacy. Achieving and maintaining viral suppression is paramount. Both entecavir, tenofovir disoproxil fumarate, and tenofovir alafenamide are highly effective in suppressing hepatitis B virus DNA levels to undetectable levels in the majority of patients. The second factor to consider is the safety profile of the drug for the patient. Long-term safety is crucial in chronic hepatitis B management, considering the need for lifelong therapy in many cases. Entecavir, tenofovir disoproxil fumarate, and tenofovir alafenamide are generally well tolerated, with adverse events such as renal dysfunction and bone mineral density loss being of concern, particularly with tenofovir disoproxil fumarate. Pegylated interferon alpha may cause flu-like symptoms, psychiatric disturbances, and cytopenias, limiting its use in some patients. The third factor your doctor will consider before deciding the best drug for you is resistance. Resistance to drugs can develop over time, leading to virological breakthrough and treatment failure. Number 4. Patient-specific factors. Treatment choice should be individualized based on patient factors, such as age, comorbidities, renal function, bone health, and preference. For instance, tenofovir alafenamide may be preferred over tenofovir disoproxil fumarate in patients with pre-existing renal impairment or osteoporosis due to its favorable safety profile. Lastly, several international guidelines provide recommendations for the management of chronic hepatitis B, including those issued by the American Association for the Study of Liver Diseases, the European Association for the Study of the Liver, and the Asian Pacific Association for the Study of the Liver. These guidelines are regularly updated to reflect the latest evidence and consensus among experts in the field. Finally, I would like to say that there is no one-size-fits-all approach to the treatment of chronic hepatitis B. The best drug for each patient depends on a variety of factors, including viral load, disease stage, safety profile, and patient preferences. Entecavir and tenofovir remain the mainstay of chronic hepatitis B treatment, with newer agents like tenofovir alafenamide offering potential advantages in certain patient populations. Ultimately, the decision regarding the best drug for chronic hepatitis B should be made in consultation with a healthcare provider, taking into account the individual patient's needs and circumstances. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical innovation. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.